10 other states this person is allegedly prolific. Would you believe that the FBI says 10 other states were hit by the same scam and they believe the same suspect is behind fraudulent benefits taken from Hawaii, Maine, Michigan, Missouri, Montana, New York, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Wisconsin, and Wyoming. He's coming to our state on Wednesday to face justice, and we're told his arrest might lead to many more. The 42-year-old Nigerian citizen was arrested here at JFK Airport in New York by FBI agents while he was trying to leave the country. Department of Justice documents say the man's name is Abedemi Rufai, and they recognized him from his social media accounts. Now, we looked up the name and found Facebook pages all with images of the same Nigerian man based in New York who claims to work for the Nigerian government, and some of the pages are linked to charities. U.S. attorneys say Rufai stole the identities of more than 100 people here in Washington state to funnel more than $350,000 in unemployment benefits into his own bank account from the Washington State Employment Security Department. Are you curious if this man stole your ID, Tommy?
I am. I am certain that they're all connected.
Tommy Parker is an IT security expert out of work during the pandemic, but for months, someone who stole his identity was also stealing his benefits. The FBI says Rufai stole $288,825 by fraud within 6 months last year. According to investigators, they followed the money.
That's awesome. They made my life miserable when not only did I have to prove that I didn't get that money, but then I actually needed my insurance money, and I couldn't get that either.
Tommy believes Rufai and others were tipped off that security was either weak or disabled at the Unemployment Security Department. The state of Washington says it paid fraudsters $642,954,000 and only recovered $369,789,000 of it, which means more than $273 million are still gone. Tommy believes the arrest of Rufai could be a game changer.
This is